All right, so let's jump back to the game. So we destroy 18 million property damage because we can. And we have that much money, you know. 18 years ago again. So my wife did. Ew, look at the hair. Ew. The graphic looks so bad. Ew.
She ain't coming.
If you laid a hand on her.
Don't be dumb. She's gone, that's all. And she ain't coming back. She has a message for you. I promised her I'd deliver it.
Why did you give me the piece of paper in the rain? I don't think it's a good idea.
I got a message for you too.
Love hurt. My wife is gone. Wife gone. Life sad. wife dead. Not here. Sad.
The mega is gone. And you're asking me to be cool? Do me a favor. Kill yourself!
Wow, this become low tier god there, holy shit. Tonight.
Just downsizing. I like a lean operation. You ready to hold up your end?
I told you I would. But if you touch one hair on my Tico's head...
Don't threaten me. Worry about you.
My god, think about why. Regret.
So, here's how it's gonna go down.
Don't be in a rush. You got to see my museum. It adds a note of class to my business.
I didn't fly here to see a freaking museum. I came here to see one thing.
My operation. It's part of it. Duh. I see them. Handle it. Our new partner brought trouble with him.
Yep.
Two guys parking the rush.
Kill him.
Let's head down to the party.
According to
be kind of easy to detect that easily, huh?
I'm guessing. He is the Panos guy.
Wong wants me to keep him in the loop. I'm still undercover. I gotta keep him thinking I'm his guy.
Long as you know the difference. I'll take the lower level. You head upstairs. Any sign of Tico or Bailey, let me know.
Alright, well. Are we gonna destroy Chicago building too? Because we're here now, you know? Car. Oh shit! And it I don't think that's how car work, okay? You don't just get hit one with the car and you use this explosion, okay? Let's go! I reload the gun behind the pillar! Bop bop. Dick shot! Oh, the dick shot! Damn! Holy shit! So many enemy! And all of them kind of, you know, use the machine gun. And they ship the damage a lot. Oh, fuck. God damn. I survived somehow. Holy shit, dude. Alright. Damn! Yeah, so I actually realized that you can use this. Yeah! Woo! I have to use that more, you know. And thank you, Oper Thailand, for the follow. Welcome, Yakuza Clan. How are you? Ah, there's a heal bar. Yeah, that had to be. I think I should pick up this, but nah. I want to go for both machine gun. Because, you know, why not? Yeah, you can actually steer the thing. It's super cool, though. Ooh, look at that. Do I have to go now? Where? No. No. We come up here. Let me shoot these two guys. Oh, this way. Oh, bam! Wham! Oh shit! Oh you! You look the same! Why that three of you look the same? Hiya! Dodge it! Big shot! Dodge it! Ow! Ow! Damn it! It's so hard to aim and shoot at the same and dodge and shoot at the same time, okay? Alright. It's hard to do this at the same time, okay, chat? Got me, right? You know? Wham! Oh wow! Holy shit! Dude! Ooh. Holy shit, this guy just fry into the thing. Ow. They are super pumped right now, you know that, right, chat? Ow, 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 ow. Fine, let's do this! Hiya! Menacingly load. Yeah! Ooh! Kill! There are too many of them! Holy shit! You see this shit, chat? There are a lot of them here! Holy shit! I'll die again now. Holy shit, they let 10 of them stand and spam the machine gun on you, like what the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ! You want Jerry to be next? Come Daddy handgun back because handgun kinda based as the aiming and have a lot of bullets, you know? Oh shit, yep, the elevator music, yep. With the heartbeat sound, alright? Ooh. Nani?
Where is Jerry?
Klaus, he tells me you're here for Billy and Tico.
That's right.
Yes.
And that you'd walk through hell to get them. That right too? Welcome to hell.
So classic. Yep, there's a lot of enemy. They have a lot of health and they have a fucking actual machine gun. They all look the same too, you know. Holy shit. Oh my god! Why there are too many of them? Holy shit, dude! Ooh, the Desert Eagle! Ooh! Alright, alright. Holy shit. Can I go this way? Nope, I have to go the other way, alright? Duck! I shoot that god damn it! God damn, there's a lot of enemy there! Holy shit! Alright, well. Bam! Bam! So how do I dodge the explosive then? You know what? Fine! John! Woo! Wham! Spin to win! Oh, just get one? Oh, come on, man. Oh, I have to crouch. Oh. Ow! I can't shoot that guy. How do I crouch? Oh, okay, that's how you crouch, alright. I'm fine. It's again fine, I'm fine. God damn it! I tried to jump over it, but it's so hard! There are too many enemies that they just keep shooting you all the time, that's why. And the map is so super small area too, right? There's no way you can maneuver around to shoot them, you know? Bam! For one, the combo actually kinda work here. Holy shit! I grab that, there's a deacon, can I use it? Bam! 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 Okay, jump over this. Yes, alright. Holy shit. Holy shit. I need more of this Eagle ammo now. It's a really good gun, I shit you not. It's one shot enemy, that's why it's so good. Oh hi, holy shit. No. All right, yep. That's work too.
What's he hiding behind?
The dude just ran in right now. I think I'm gonna need the piston. Yeah. Big shot. Ooh. All right. Can it? No. Okay. I want the Desert Eagle though. That gun is so. Okay, checkpoint. That's good. I want the Desert Eagle though. That gun is so good. Golden can have the lattice ammo, so you should not use ballet in this one. Okay, well, I don't know that. Can I kill this guy? Nope. Oh shit, I killed the dude. Bam! No? Alright, well. Kind of wasted, but alright. No, I don't think we can jump down there. I don't think so, sir. I have to shoot something. Oh. Hey, look at that midway. No. Oh, well, okay then. Well, okay then. Miss again, ah, what the fuck, man? I think I hit him, I think I hit him, right? I hope so. Huh. Got them. I don't think I hit him, right? I don't think I hit him. Wow. That's it. Ah, we got it. We need to find the right spot to shoot him.
No
yeah.
Pigs allowed in this building, right, boys?
Oh no. Oh no. Headshot. Headshot. Yeah, so the handgun is still the best for headshot one. Yeah. What the fuck? There are so many explosives right now.
You gotta wonder if he still knows what day it is.
Can I walk there? All right, I think I have to. Oh my god, I have to walk there and not touch anything here, dude. Holy shit. No, it's not that way. Yep. Okay, you can actually I'm gonna actually need to destroy this, you know. Alright, can I destroy that? No. I guess not. How do I destroy that? Aha!
Keep him off this second. Damn it! What do I have to do to make you die?
So many shit happened. All right, chandelier. Hiya! Yeah. All right. Man, this game just keep go ham. It'll be kind of go ham with the shotgun and machine gun now, you know. Oh my god, that's so many explosives. Why did you need that much explosive, dude? Just warming up. Are you spend like 5 hours up here just to plan all the bomb here?
Is this the best Hong Kong PD has to offer?
No, holy shit. You know what? Let's go. Monkey mode. The Anka Bunker. Oh my god, he just died. Okay. He actually ran away, alright. So, don't do Anka Bunker. He's gonna run away, alright. I see. Alright, I see now.
Hell yet, cop?
Damn it. Alright. Don't Anka Bunka, don't dry jump. Do that.
You're not messing with golden cane amateurs now. Chicago is on.
I jump past that. Grab the shotgun. Yeah, you kind of just cannot deal damage to him right now. Oh my god, I have to stop dive bomb. Yeah. We'll I have to stop dying. Do the fucking forward jump right now. It's not work, Will. Stop that shit! I have to try to travel to jump into the thing, okay? Yeah, and then shoot him. I'm bad fuck. I try not to jump, but no! I have to really try easy. No! Except, no. Alright. Yeah, the kid don't even slow down when you fight the boss here.
We will see.
Feel like hell yet, cop? We'll have to see about that. I am sending you back to Hong Kong in a box.
I'll see
you. You don't even have to.
Holy shit. What? I didn't hit. What the fuck? I didn't touch that. I think I touched something, I guess, yeah.
You can't possibly think you have a chance.
Yeah, he walked faster than your slowdown time, Chen. Chen.
I'll teach you to mess with my family. I can't decide where this is now. You don't even have jurisdiction here.
What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened?
Chicago is our turf, cop.
That's why I have to actually walk with him, that's why. Wow, they actually kind of become the actual cover base shooter with this one right now. Yeah, it's become the actual hover base shooter right now. I have to do that? Oh my god, game. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck is this? Alright, can I walk here? Yes? I cannot walk there, alright, wait. What next? Here? No? Alright, here? I don't want to walk too fast now. Alright, checkpoint. Alright, at least checkpoint. That's good. That's good. This game has checkpoint. Alright, yep. All right, well. Hi-ya! Ow! Ow! What? I don't think that's how it will give it, okay? You know what? Fuck it, let's go! Bunk the monkey mode! And he ran away! Well, alright, well, that's understandable! That's a beacon. Oh shit. I'll take it. Oh fuck. Ow. Damn! That this beacon deal shit ton of damage there. Holy shit, chat. Did you see that shit?
FBI, open up!
Yep, that's rigged him. That's rigged the guy. Bram! One magazine, F minus. Fuck this. Fuck this bitch. I only killed like 34 enemy, did he? I thought I killed more than that though, but okay. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Alright, I'll take it. Yeah.
Ever been shot?
Oh shit.
It ain't any fun.
I hear you did some talking.
He said his next one was my head. Found these invitations in one of the rooms. We'd better check it out.
You take care of the arm. I'll handle the museum on my own.
He's fine. He's fine. He get the shot. You know, we got shot a lot. I got shot a lot more than him, so he's fine, you know. The Russian Mafia Inspector Takila can now join the Russian Mafia Killer Club with John Wick and Denzel Washington in the Equalizer. but hey, it's funny how he killed like a lot of Hong Kong guy, the bad guy in Hong Kong. Like 400 and 1,000 people died there now, you know, compared to Chicago, you know.
Here because of you. My brother's blood is on your hands.
Everyone has a destiny, Damon. Even you and I. Your brother found his. Now move on. Let's get these girls back to Hong Kong and finish this deal.
I like how it's actually in-game render, in-game play cutscene, right? Because you can see the health pack behind the counter. You can see the gun that's bling. You can grab that for sure and stuff like that, you know?
We do this my way, or it all ends right here. Right here. Your call.
Suit yourself.
Sir, he's here. He's coming to kill us right now.
Party's over. Time to go.
He's standing there, menacingly! Ah! The gate just start light off, huh? Alright. He's standing there, menacingly! Bam! Got him! Got him! Ow! Oh, we got this again! Oh, I should use this again! Damn it! I want to use this! I see this thing at the end all the time, hit it, you know? Oh! Yeah! What to use for though? Come on! Let me use more. Yeah! Ow! All right. You know what? Let's do it! Hiya! Spin to win! Yeah, boy! Oh, he hurt his arm. I like how both Max Payne 3 and this game kind of have the same principle, you know? Just know where enemy is coming and it just, you know, headshot them, you know? I miss, alright? That's good, checkpoint. Oh hell yeah, let's go! Hiya! Oh, come on. Yeah! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on, man. Let me do it again. Come on. No, not this way, though. Come on. The other. Wow. Oh my god. Alright, well. This shit actually kinda cool. Can I go the other? Oh, I can't. Damn it, chat. Yeah, that's kind of what Max Payne 3 speed run is too, right? Just know what enemy, just know where enemy gonna come and then headshot all of them, you know. That's all you need to do. You don't need to spam the gun. Just one shot everyone. That's all, you know. Everyone die by headshot anyway, so you don't need to. Oh shit. Fuck it, John! Woo! Oh, there's so many people die here. Yeah, I just keep the crosshair. Oh shit, let's run up here. Yeah, boy. Kinda not what I want, but okay, I take it. Thank you. Got him. Yeah, boy. There's no fall damage. That's good. That's good. That's good to know, Shen. You know? No fall damage. That's good to know. John, woo, bam, 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 bam. Ow. Oh shit, that's this thing too? Oh fuck, I just bashed the guy in the fucking face there. Yeah! Oh, they just keep flip. Got him. Wait, just delay. I have grenade too, chat. I just delay that. Wait, just delay that. I forget to look at that. So here, take the grenade. Yeah! Yeah, I just want to, I have grenade, chat, yeah. Look at the life bar I have right now. Look at the gun icon, chat. Yeah, so I just have that. Wow! Take this. I miss. Maybe we don't need to use the grenade, that's why, you know. Oh shit. You. Me too. You. You too. You three. And you four. You behind me too. Ow. How do I survive that? How do I survive? Ooh, I'ma take it. Ow, alright. Got the Desert Eagle there, chat. Yes! More DE, I'll take it. Ow. Alright. Got him. Nice. See, just headshot them. Spinning skill is better than grenade already. Yeah, so that's why we don't need the grenade, right? Use the spinning skill is way better. We got to fight Sawat now? Oh shit, bruh. Alright, fine. You know what? Let's do this. Done. Ow, 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 bam! Oh. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, okay. Alright, alright, alright. Calm down, dude. Oh no. Give me your gun. Thank you. I don't want to use the distant gun, okay? We might need it later. We might need that distant gun later, okay? I don't want to use it, okay? Keep 15 bullet for now. Oh. Just bong them, bong. Holy shit. Got him. You know what, John? Woo! Bird everywhere. Somehow there's a bird here too. That activate the bad leg. The golden gun is free. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I should do that. Thank you. Bong. Stop. Got him. Got him. I shake point. Yeah, I think I have to use that. Activate the banner and then switch to this Egan, right? And then combo them to date. I've got him. Ha! Got him. He tried to dodge. Alright. Oh shit, the actual boss room. Okay, take care, Saiji. I wonder what the boss fight this day gonna be, right, you know?
Let her go!
Come and get her!
Oh, what the fuck?
Blow him away!
I have to protect my daughter too.
You're destroying everything.
Holy shit. Where?
There you are.
Alright, here. There's an Egan. You know what? Take this. Holy shit, look at the damage! Holy shit, look at the damage! This gun is so broken! This gun is so broken! Holy shit! I think he used a 50 cal bullet or something, I don't know, but... Come on! Your gun suck, you need to do the reload, the menacing reload first before you deal more damage, okay? That's how gun work, chat. If you reload better, you make the gun deal more damage, you know?
I had to leave you.
You watch the Demolition Lens, you know, or the gun YouTube channel, you know? Where they shoot 50 cal, that's not a good gun. Just use this Eagle, you know, reload really hard.
funny.
That make the damage better, you know?
No.
Oh shit. Oh no. What? How did he shoot behind me? Oh no.
The cane took Tico back to Hong Kong. Find her. Save her. Please.
I promise.
Forgive me.
And
forever.
Ah. No. Rest in peace. And look at all the gun that we don't grab. Look at all the gun that we don't grab. It's time. Yeah. Oh, I have to go on. Okay, keep going. Let's fucking go, dude.
You are a dead man.
All right. Oh, again? yeah. No, not again. I grabbed the gun from your hand. That there's more of you, and you have more guns somehow. What? All right, got him. Bong. Keep the bong begin. Alright, you know what? Fine. You do this. Thank you. I'm not gonna keep the DE right now. Fuck this chat. How, chat, is high how to beat this game, chat. Rule number one, get the DE. Rule number two, get the DE. I like how all the gun that they use is actually just Bandita, right, you know. No one use Glock or no one use some, you know, M911. Ow, I can't see shit, Captain. This is the problem, I can't see anything. Oh shit! Yeah, I think this is the problem that you can't see anything here, you know? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, do I use the DE? Oh, damn it, chat. I forget to shade the gun. Damn it. You play me a fool. Alright, yeah, fine. I'm gonna keep my DE. I just use the DE somehow. Loot number two, activate the Balik. Yep, that's right. I can't see anything right now. Holy shit, the smoke is really hell them right now. And they have the face mask too, so they don't die with one bullet anymore now. Yeah. ย่าจะต้องตายวิทวันบูเลตไอ้นี่บอร์ดาวไป activate Holy shit Where?Dad, holy shit, dude.
FBI, open up!
I think I did do that. I last 4 bullets with the DE. But you know, you can't just use the ballet, you know?Stop. Thank you. Alright, so where do we go now? I think we should pick up the SR weapon. Because, you know, it's actually shoot more, right, you know? It where the fuck off? That way. Shit. Yeah, we can keep the ballet to use the activate the ballet. Beat the DE is fine.Right now, we need to do the headshot. But now, enemy have face mask now. So they they resist to the headshot right now. Yeah, look at that. So that guy run in with the fucking meat cleaver, that's it? That's his gimmick, huh? Alright. Okay, take this! Explosion!Explosion! Got him! You know, the explosion kind of bypass the armor, that's why it's kind of good, right? Yeah, you know. What the fuck is that guy scream? That he scream? Yeah, take this. Alright, well.It just worked. Oh shit, another boss fight? Oh shit. Anything is fine, but don't have the first phase, second phase. Just let me shoot them. That's why. Just let me shoot the boss, okay?
Who paid you off? Who wants a billionaire?
Same guy who sent you to find her.We're in a hell of a business, old buddy.
Oh, what the fuck? So Wong want to kill you and kill the girl too? That's your daughter, right? I want to go face to face with him before I use the thing, okay, chat? No, I don't use that.Alright, you know what? Yeah, so he had the second phase. Aww. So he kind of bypass my gun there. See? He had the thing.
Who's
Alright. Wait, is this the spawner? No, it's not spawner, okay. Okay, it's not. I thought it's a spawner for enemy to keep coming, you know? I guess not. Alright, that's good.
One of us is gonna die, and it ain't me.
Are you sure about that? 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 What about you gonna die? But it's not me. Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that? There, Mr. Wong. I like it. They just give you the food. Food skin. The skin is too good. What the fuck? It's impossible for the three phone to have voice chat like that, right?
Cops, politicians, and your legal business fronts. All tied to Dragon Claw. If, however, you move against us, your daughter, Billy, will name those cops and politicians in a court of law and send you away. She'll do it to keep me from killing Tico. But none of it needs to happen if you just step down and give us Hong Kong. Your stranglehold.
Oh shit, he said the thing. Chat, he said the lie. He want the stranglehold. Family,
so I've taken them into mine.
He said it, chat. He said the lie. I can't see the screen too bright. But he's not dead. There's a bird up there too. I didn't grab, but you know. Yeah, take your badge, you piece of shit. Got B minus. Yeah, so we killed like 258 people there. Holy shit, that's a lot. I got a lot of style point there. So, chat, this is a good game. Chat, I love this game. I love it. I love the Hong Kong action 1980 movie like this. It's super fun. Just, you don't think about that too much, right? Just have fun. Shoot people, that's all. Alright, so chat, I have to quit the game for now. We jump back, We jump back again, on this Friday, okay, chat? So, oh shit, this game. I can't believe that this game actually $2, chat, so. If you want to, chat, I recommend you go bought it on TOG. It's still really good game. Let comment, chat. The Hong Kong movie is always fun. Yeah, you know, it's always fun because they just have fun doing this and they have fun do all the stunt, right? You know, and that's why it's super fun. And the way they shot, each shot actually have meaning. The way the gun work, right? You know, it's super cool. I love it, you know. I think the same thing as why John Wick is such a good movie. John Wick is the Hong Kong style movie to them about you just go around kill people, but they have the style, the way Keanu Reeves use a gun is, you know, the modern way, right? It just kind of loop, right? You know, around with the good Hong Kong action movie. Love it. All right, so let me quit the game.